tonight we are exceptionally delighted to communicate to you, our viewers, that we are grateful to the honor that you have done us by continuing to watch our program and continuing to criticize some of our content and continuing to admonish us and asking us to do better, enjoying our documentaries. It has earned us something. It has earned us several awards at the third National Communications Awards here in Ghana. Indeed, our program Good Evening Ghana was adjudged TV Current Affairs Program of the Year. My humble self, I was adjudged. The Good Evening Ghana was also adjudged the TV Show of the Year. So we won the Current Affairs category and the TV Show of the Year. And I was adjudged a Male TV Talk Show Host of the Year. And the big one, the Media Man of the Year as well. All of that came here because you have continued to patronize our program, whether we start early and we start late, but we will not start late again. And that whether we go beyond 11, whether there are controversies, and whether we do touchscreen analysis, and whether we are doing a documentary, whether we are doing external reports, you have been there with eagle eyes to criticize us where we have accepted the criticism. And when you insult us, we fight back, don't we? But it's all done in love. In love, an expression of developing our media quality in Ghana. That is our firm commitment to assist in every way that we can, and also to show by example that media ought to show forth quality and ought to show forth the research work, the hard crunching the numbers and observing the trends. That's what media is expected to do in addition to all the other things that we may do. We have made that point on this program several times. We're encouraging all our young people who want to get into media to have a heart for research and to have patience for it and to have the brain that is inquiring and asking questions all the time. As we talk about it, we try to do it ourselves, and hopefully you are seeing it in the content that we deliver to you on Good Evening Ghana. Thank you very much, because all of these awards and the recognitions have happened. I was delighted that the award organizers were telling us that they came to the conclusion also by digital research, by looking at how many people are watching your program, how many people are commenting on your program, and that's how they came to the conclusion. They were perfectly delighted by that, because we always want to reach different generations. We want to reach the older generations who watch us on television, but more importantly, we want to reach the younger generation who are the future for the country. And at them, the younger generation, we want to reach them on their platforms, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. The award organizers told us that when it came to those analysis, in terms of Facebook following for other current affairs program, Good Evening Ghana was way up there. In terms of eyeballs per program consistently for 1 year, Good Evening Ghana was way up there. And that's because young people are turning on their phones and they are turning on their data to watch what we do. And then when we put the videos on after, we get very, very high views of viewership, better than all our competitors in the current affairs program consistently over a year period. And that's why we've earned all of these awards from the National Communications Authority. But without you patronizing our content, we'll not be able to do it. So because of that, we're going to do another nice documentary in January. January 15th is the anniversary of the overthrow of the Second Republic. Not many Ghanaians know anything about that story. Old and young don't know about the story. Those who lived in those days, the youngest of them by now is 70 years old. So it's a story that we need to tell, bring back. It forms an important part of Ghana's history. And we started the research. We're going to deliver it very hot and spicy in January. Thank you very much. Let's go to our social media people. So, Matilda, which award do you have? Can you read it out for us?
Yes, I have Good Evening Ghana, the one that Good Evening Ghana won. So it says, this certificate is presented to Good Evening Ghana for winning the TV Program of the Year category at the Third National Communications Awards 2021.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Mikael, what do you have?
This one is for you. It says, this certificate is presented to Paul Adom-Otchere for winning the TV Show Host of the Year male category right here at the 2021 award ceremony.
Excellent. And what do you have, Hajia?
This certificate is presented to Paul Adom-Otchere for winning the Media Man of the Year category at the Third National Communications Awards 2021.
Oh, the Media Man of the Year. Okay. I thank them all for that. Okay, right now,